This FIBA America Cup that we're about to enter now is actually a Continental Cup. This will end in 2021, and we are now entering round one of that process. Similar to Football World Cup, it takes a while to qualify as you go through different stages. So this is our first maiden voyage in quest of that FIBA Continental Cup for the Americas.
I just wanted to get the best 12, the best fit. You know, I have some younger guys here. We have a veteran in DC that's bringing his veteran leadership. Charles Burgess, he's been on this team before. Richie's been on this team before. Devin hasn't been on the team, but he's played at a high level. You know, Chuck Garcia, I mean, who knows if he plays with us in 2010 when we have him, you know, how far we would go. So, I don't know, top to bottom, this is a very talented team. I think the biggest competitor will be El Salvador, first night out. Everybody's saying Costa Rica, but we can't look past El Salvador. And that's one thing I've told these guys, and that's one thing that I'm not going to do. So, my expectation is that we play well, play hard together. I think that's the biggest thing. I think if we do that, we'll be fine. We'll come out on top. But as for the biggest night, I think Friday night's our biggest night.
As our mindset, I think Coach has been beating into us, just everybody do your job. And so I think we've been picking up on that, and guys have been learning what their job is, and we've been doing our best to do our job, and if everybody does their job, we'll be fine. And as far as like the home court advantage and stuff like that, I've been excited for months. I've been looking forward to this opportunity to get a chance to play in front of Belizean fans. It's been a long time. I think maybe in 2010 or 2009, we played an exhibition game in the Old Civic.
I would like to ask the general public to come out and support our national team. It's one thing to play against another country and to play basketball. It's another thing when you're in front of your home crowd. It makes a major difference. So we ask you to please come out and support us over this weekend.